An experience. We saw you start at piano. We saw you navigate that. We saw you and the background singers have the moment. We saw you hit the big notes. You're definitely one of the front runners and one of the favorites.
So. She's a platinum ticket winner.
Yeah.
I'm like shaking for you because
I just makes
I'm
two of you.
Rooting for you so hard, and I feel like a performance is all about creating moments, and you did exactly that. The moment we talked about, you know, coming out around the piano, because I know you said that was a crutch for you at some points, and it didn't feel like that at all. It felt like you were a true performer. It was your moment. You took it and killed it. It was great.
You had us all holding our breath. When you saw everybody's hand from here to there go up, that means they were in the palm of your hand. Vote, everybody. Vote, 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 vote.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I don't know if I'm allowed to say it, but you're my favorite.
Ah.
I mean, I just think you are so gifted. And when you first came to us, you sang a Billie Eilish song, and it was just like, oh my gosh, and you can do like a Hillsong song. And like, this is our third time hearing you sing, right?
Third, yeah.
The second time, you could barely make a note out.
I had bronchitis that week.
So really, this is kind of like the second time we've heard you sing, and I'm just so glad it reminded me of the angel that you are.
Thank you so much.
Just curious, how do you put into words what you're feeling inside now?
I'm looking at my mom right now, and she's crying, and so I am too. This has just been the most incredible experience.
If Abby is at the top of your list, you want her in your top 20, vote right now. It's 10 votes per contestant per voting method. Keep voting for all of your favorites. Now, coming up, a sweet dedication to her father coming from KB. But first, vocal powerhouse Quintavious hits the Idol stage right after this.